Crossville Raceway USA. Lynn Selby's been running good here. Chuck Newby's picked up a win, so we got some good cars here in this heat race in the Sportsman class. Attention to pit area, attention to pit area. Mini stocks, bring your cars to staging lanes. Mini stocks, bring your cars to staging lanes. Your heat race is next. There we got the green flag for it. Raceway USA after a 2-week absence with motor problem. He blowed the motor. Flagman showing him the signal. They're going to get the green flag next time by Jack Price. Chris Rickon on the front row. Joey Preacherman Wittenberg. Joe Klein on the second row. Brett White, Shane Bell's third row. You ought to watch out for the 14 of Kurt Owens. He's going to make his way to the front. We're looking for the green flag this time by. We got it flying in the air. Pushes high and turns. Chris Rickett keeps it going. Looking strong in that wide number zero car. Looking to get the green flag. Matthew Langsville in the front row. Matthew Hopper, Michael Asbury, second row. Sammy Donovan, Billy Palmer, third row. Green flag coming out of turn four. They're going into turn three. Attention pit area, attention pit area. Mini stocks, make your way to the staging lanes. Mini stocks, make your way to the staging lanes. Your feature race is next. The green flag as Chuck Newby grabs the lead. Brandon Williams in second. Gene Douglas going to have trouble coming out of turn four. He's going to get it back. Douglas in third. Clint Selby fourth. Of Ryan Law coming to the stop on the front straightaway. Chuck Newby leads Brandon Williams. Newby powers it into turn one with the lead, comes out of turn two. Williams going to look to the inside of Newby as they come out of turn four. Newby's going to keep the momentum and keep the lead as he enters turn one. Once again, Williams, this time he had to check up. Here comes the 22 of Gene Douglas. Contact made between the 22 and the 95. Here comes Brandon Williams to the inside of Gene Douglas. He's going to grab second back at the stripe. Chuck Newby leads six. Brandon Williams making a run on Chuck Newby. Six laps down, 14 laps to go. Chuck Newby in the lead. Here comes Brandon Williams. He wants another piece of the action. Williams takes it to the bottom, looks to the inside of Newby. Newby continues to lead. Williams going to slide it to the bottom. Newby continues to run that middle groove. It's hard to make a move while he's in that groove. Yellow flag displayed is the 11 of Ryan Law. Loops it around in turn four. Flag this time. Newby smashes the pedal. He's going to lead us into turn one. Brandon Williams has to check up, not once but twice. He falls back to the fourth position. Contact made between Brandon Williams and Pete Wright. Gene Douglas has moved into second. Pete Wright third, Brandon Williams fourth. Lynn Selby in fifth. Douglas looks to the inside of Newby coming out of turn two. Newby's going to shut the door. Coming out of the back straightaway. 10 laps down, 10 laps to go from the nimble Chuck Newby. Brandon Williams with a flat tire on the 95 car. Down, 7 laps to go. Gene Douglas still pressuring the one of Chuck Newby. Pete Wright running third, Lynn Selby fourth. Looking for the white flag this time by for Chuck Newby. Comes out of turn four. He's going to receive the white flag. Gene Douglas about four car lengths behind. Everybody give a big round of applause. Nice Sportsman feature winner, Adam Amemba, the number one of Chuck Newby.
congratulate you on your win here at Crossville Raceway USA.
Thank you. It was a tough race. I thought there were two or three times I'd give it up, but, you know.
Very, very competitive race here tonight.
Yes, it was. Yes, it was. Very competitive.
You told me at the first of the night you wanted to talk to me in Victory Lane. Now you're here. What do you got to say?
This is wonderful. I just had a good feeling about all night. So.
Who would you like to thank?
I'd like to thank Shelton Motor Company, and then I've got my own garage, Chuck's Garage, Scott Bale, Charlie Adams, Brent Newby, Sheila Wheeler. I mean, they're just the whole group helps me. They're all the time. So I want to say thank you.
Hey, we appreciate your support here at Crossville Raceway USA. We hope to see you again soon. Everybody, big round of applause. Nice feature winner in the Sportsman class, Adam and Menville, the number one of Chuck Newby. Looking for the green flag this time by Chris Rickey, Michael Asbury on the front row, Jack Price, Stanley Donahue, second row. Should be a great feature race. Former teammates on the front row. Here we go. Rickey and Asbury side by side going into turn two. Asbury grabs the lead as they exit turn two. Here comes Rickey back to the inside. Asbury again continues to lead as he powers around the outside. Contact made between the 33 and the 1 down the front straightaway. Donahue fourth, Joe Klein fifth. One lap down, 19 to go. 17 laps down thicket. It's going to bunch the field together. Let's see if we can get a great, fantastic Crossville Raceway finish. Flagman didn't. And once again, a flag went it in, Lynn locked the start. We're looking for the green flag. Asbury smashes the pedal. We get a good start this time. Crossville, the number one of Michael Asbury.
Appreciate it. Good run. Car was working great. Just want to thank all the guys that work on the car, and Pete, everybody that comes with the car. It's all a team effort. Thank our sponsors, Mr. Lancaster, for the good photos.
Last time you won here at Crossville, you done it on the last lap pass. Tonight, you didn't leave any doubt.
No, it's a little easier tonight than it was last time. Didn't have to come from the back.
Now with the competition we have here, it's not easy.
No, it's not easy. It's never easy.
That's true. Everybody, big round of applause. Nice feature winner. And the UMP Open Wheel feature, the number one of Michael Asbury.